Hello and welcome, everyone. Welcome to my channel. This is Azmut coming into you. No, I'm not coming into you. This is Azmut. Today we're playing some LSPDFR. It is raining where I am currently in Johannesburg, South Africa. I am a South African YouTuber. Just, you know, trying to try this out. Love gaming. On this channel, you're going to see a lot of LSPDFR content. GTA 5 mods in general, a lot of FPS, Apex Legends, Call of Duty, horror games. But I figured today we'll start out with LSPDFR, and today's vehicle is this Ford Tahoe. Now, funny fact is, in South Africa, we do not have this vehicle. It's pretty cool. I like it. I would buy it if we had it, but we do not have it in the country. This is what it looks like. I'll add the link in the description so that you can try it out yourself if you have LSPDFR.
All units, we have shot fired at an officer in Burton, code 99. All units respond.
And these are the lights look like. So I got my partners today. It is raining. As I said, it is raining in Johannesburg. So I figured it is also raining in the game. So right now, let's enter this call. As you can see, it says respond code 30. I think that's a glitch, because it's code 2 or code 3, code 4. But yeah. It is raining, and it is going to be increasingly difficult to drive.
Can we get some backup? This shit is real!
Got one. Moving forward. I don't even have time to grab my weapon. The other guy down. Looks like all suspects are down. Two suspects. Heavily armed. Take that. And they were heavily armed, driving a nice car. Interesting.
What an idiot!
Alright. Dispatch, show me
code 4. Roger that, code 4.
Okay. Just doing some crime scene work now. I'm gonna slow down traffic in this area. Actually, turn off the siren.
Reports of suspicious activity.
I'm currently busy, dispatch. Dealing with a crime scene. Okay, I'm gonna be nice and see if I can get these guys an ambulance.
Ambulance. Assistance required in Burton.
The ambulance doesn't work out. Call the coroner unit. Two suspects down. Multiple shots fired. Looks like we don't have anybody. Oh, we have a police casualty. Jeez.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln
18.
We have a traffic alert for a kidnapping.
A kidnapping? We're the only cops on scene, fortunately. Okay, okay. She's alive. We didn't lose her. Appreciate that. Go ahead and get her out of here, guys. Alright, let's see. Search the vehicle, see what these guys are up to. Alright, so bag of fertilizer, a pair of shoes, a motorbike helmet, dollar bill covered in powder, and a shotgun. Huh. Before I get some transport for this vehicle, I'm just gonna test that white powder.
freeway?
Illegal street race on the highway.
Respond code 2.
Alright. Let me just get this car impounded.
Tow truck assistance required in Burton.
I'm gonna request a coroner.
We have a suspect inside.
Just in case. Request a coroner.
Assistance required in Burton. Backup needed in Burton.
What is even on that?
Copy, that's a code 2 on our way.
There's just so much going on. Alright, so this guy's dead. I believe I shot him in the head anyways. Coroner's pulled up. Do your thing, coroner. Alright, so I called my super just because I thought I would leave to the other call, but... looks like the guy got away.
City of Saints?
I was a super. Alright, partner? Oh, good. Crazy, huh? First call of the day. Shootout. Shootout. Jeez. Well, I hope you guys are having a good day. Currently Friday where I'm at. Friday night. Raining like no one's business. Yeah, shot by handgun, which means I killed both of them. Identification. This is Officer Raymond Incart. Thank you, 14. Thanks, guys. Alright, so I believe we can clear traffic now. No, do that. Clear traffic. Excuse me. We can clear traffic. And yeah. You can go, super. Thanks. Appreciate it. All right, stick on, guys. Let's get going. Dispatch, all is clear. We are now 10-8.
Roger calls, that. Please. 10-8.
On our way. Yeah, you guys can just comment down if you like this video. I appreciate a like. Comment if you're in the LSPD FR2. What else you'd like to see on the channel? You know, I'm basically gonna try to cover gaming at large. I'm also gonna be doing some reviews of some hardware. Maybe just trying to, you know, grow the channel. Alright, so we're almost there on the scene. Okay. Yep, and this is definitely an illegal street race. So I'm just gonna... No. Alright, dispatch. Could I get a local support?
Backup required on Del Perro Freeway.
Could I also get air support?
Copy that! Taking a look!
Pull over, sir. I'm gonna have to shoot your car's nice tires if you don't stop. Dispatch, can I get a roadblock?
Set up a roadblock.
Completely useless roadblock, guys. Alright, I'm shooting the tires. We're not losing the other guy.
Copy that. Taking a look.
We are not
copy
losing
dispatch,
this other
Adam guy. En route.
Yep. Oh! Ooh! Ooh, 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 ooh.
We got eyes on the perp.
Can I get a spike strip?
Acknowledged. On our way.
That worked. That worked.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the target. Moving to engage.
I'm taking point. Get out of the vehicle. Get out of the vehicle. Put your hands up. Get on the floor, sir. Get on the floor. Get on the floor right now, sir. You are under arrest for illegal street racing. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford one, one will be appointed to you by the state of Los Santos.
Hello.
State of San Andreas, actually. He's glitching. He's... Sir? Sir, get out the car. I hate it when this glitch happens. Now, normally... Get... Alright, now, normally I would search him, but... I can't search him right now because he's glitching.
On, Del Perro Freeway?
And my game crashed. Alright, guys, so we're back. We are back in it. So the game crashed, so I had to reload. New partners, and luckily, it's clearing. Alright, so I'll just let dispatch know that we're available for calls.
Roger that, 10, 8.
Alright, let's get going, guys. See what we can get into. What's going on with this guy, right? Is there someone in this car? Is this I don't think this is parking. And that just happened. Okay. Okay. Can we? Okay. Everybody in. Everybody in. Everybody in. Everybody in. He's speeding. Jeez, I was about to... You took a right? Jeez, my brakes are just not the ones today. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that ain't real. It's a gaze. I think I'm gonna take a... Okay, yeah. Oh, he's... Oh my goodness. My driving is incredible today. I'm calling it. He is for sure drunk. Yeah, okay, driver.
We have a suspect resisting arrest in East Vinewood.
Are you resisting? My guy is actually resisting right now. Oh, this is not gonna... Oh my goodness. This is not gonna end well for you. Who's it gonna end well for?
All units, we have a disturbance on, Del Perro Freeway.
What? You got lucky, dude. You got lucky, dude. Anyways, that call also kind of glitched because it was supposed to be a pursuit. I couldn't even report the pursuit. He is down here, right? Oh, he's up there. Okay. Approaching the Del Perro Freeway. Don't see him just yet. Okay.
Roger,
we are on scene. Backup not needed.
10-4, copy that. Is backup required?
Sir, I'm gonna need you to put the gun down. Put the gun down right now. Sir, if you do not put the gun down, I will tase you. Alright, I'm gonna have to tase him, guys. Shots fired, shots fired. Drop the gun. Yep. Use lethal force, guys. Dispatch suspect is done. Pete, suspect is done.
Roger, code 4.
I just had to drop the gun, dude. Jesus. Alright, I lit him up, but I really don't think he's gonna.
Ambulance. Assistance required on, Del Perro Freeway.
Yeah, he's dead. Could you move? Oh my goodness.
Come on, scum.
Alright. I tried. Let's see if medics can help out. I'm gonna slow down. Actually, I'm gonna stop traffic here. Excuse me, guys. Crime scene. Took a few shots to the vest. Should be alright. Wasn't that deep, dude?
Attention all units. No, we are code 4.
Robbery in progress. Oh, okay. Oh, thanks, guys. Thanks for trying. Gonna have to get him a coroner.
Assistance required on Del Perro Freeway.
I'm gonna check this firearm. Did he even have a firearm license to begin? Lewis Daniels. Gunned down by police. Was it even for Mr. Daniels? Stolen from Julio Rodriguez. Okay. So he had a stolen weapon from Julio Rodriguez. I don't know, girlfriend or what was going on. Alright, I'm just gonna clear the traffic control because it tends to be that if I don't clear traffic control's car and I cannot pull up, so. And yeah, just drive over the body. Yeah. Gonna go further up here. Because NPCs just don't know how to act, man. Dude, could you?
Wait 1 second!
Could you just, please?
Citizens report, a Grand Theft Auto in progress in, Mirror Park.
Alright, you got this, guys. Let's go, let's go. Catch up to the pursuit, okay. Alright. There he is. Can I get air support, please?
Helicopter, backup needed in Murrieta Heights.
We also get some local units.
Assistance needed in Murrieta Heights.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the perp. Green 2, we're in the area.
Yeah, saw that coming. People just don't know how to act. Oh my goodness, where are you? He got lost all the way over there. people really have no idea how to handle getting out of the way when officers are blasting sirens going code 3. Helicopter's not able to find this guy? My gut feeling says he kept going straight. We're really gonna lose this guy? I don't even know what he looks like. I don't even know what the car looks like. Oh my goodness. Why is it? Sir?
This is air support. Found him. Suspect is heading east.
Excellent. Always count on the helicopter, man. Helicopter never disappoints, really. Okay, so I'm gonna cut him off. Yeah, we're gonna cut him off. Could I please?
Backup needed.
Get some backup.
In Davis.
Dispatch, we got eyes. We're in pursuit. Copy. This is Adam 6 on our way.
Stop the car. Stop. I'm shooting tires.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the target. Moving to engage.
If you want to take point, you can have it, man. Oh, goodness. Now, if you're going to take point and then fumble, requesting a pit. Probably not going to get it. We're in the suburbs right now. Alright, so we're clear for pit at this time. I'm going to try to pit him. If he doesn't shoot me, oh my goodness. Oh, is that guy all right? Oh my goodness. What the?
Screw you.
Get out the car. Dude, where are you going? Get him out of the car. Get! You know what? Okay, I'm gonna back you up, dude. Is no one gonna get him out the car? Don't tell me, dude, it's glitched out. I'm gonna have to do it like this, guys.
Hey, dispatch, the suspect is on foot.
Put the gun down. Get out of here, dude.
Where are you gonna go now?
Democrat.
You got nowhere to go.
We got him. We got him. This wasn't even my call, guys. Seriously. Thanks for covering me.
What's that?
I'll do all the paperwork to me, guys? Really? Alright. Alright. It's gonna patch you down, make sure you don't have anything sharp on you. I'll hit this guy down. I'm gonna patch you down, make sure you don't have any weapons on you. Alright, clown mask, sunglasses, terrorist mask. I already got the gun.
All units, we've got an 11351 in El Barrio Heights.
Kind of busy right now. Get a pit check on Mr. Dwayne Brown. You have a gun permit. No warrant. You have a gun permit. Alright. Gonna get you transported, man. When did you guys take him?
Assistance required in Rancho.
Take a look at this, your weapon. And you have an unregistered weapon. Alright. Okay. Mr. Dwayne Brown. Let's create your arrest report. So. Reckless driving, of course. Evading arrest. Possession. Illegal possession of a firearm. technically it is illegal possession of a firearm because the weapon was not registered to him. I'm pretty sure, you know, I'm pretty sure that's illegal possession of a firearm. He has a gun permit, but his gun is illegal. Maybe possession of a legal weapon? I don't know. But oh, I actually forgot to swab in my chest and for alcohol. But yeah, his day's bad enough, man. Last citation for animal cruelty 3 years ago. Jeez. Alright. At the end of the episode, we'll go through the court cases. See what he got. Let's get out of here, guys. And everybody, thanks for coming through. Appreciate it. Gotta get the car out of here. By the way, what is going on with the car? Is this his car?
Target vehicle license plate. 2-9er King William Charles 256. Okay. Target is 10-4.
I'm gonna call insurance on this one. It wasn't reported stolen.
Assistance required in Rancho.
Damn traffic.
Attention all units. We've got a 148.
Another pursuit? Okay, let's go.
Popular Street. Shots fired.
Shots fired. Let's go.
Roger. We're heading over now.
Lady, please. Could I get Air One?
Helicopter assistance needed.
Air One immediately.
Rancho.
We're airborne and moving in. Over.
Enough of this.
That's kind of unrealistic. They're so far away, but their rifles are so loud. I'm not gonna lose this guy.
Backup needed on Popular Street. Assistance needed on Popular Street.
Zooming, bro.
Dispatch, suspect located. Moving
you
to engage.
You are zooming. Can I even catch up to them?
I see the perp. We're in pursuit.
Aren't your pursuits
Eagle
all of a sudden?
Eagle 6 is in support.
How's everybody running all of a sudden?
Dispatch, we got eyes on the perp. Dispatch, we have the suspect inside.
I'm not missing. Could you stop the suspect? Sure, if I was a cop, I'd be throwing so much shade all the time. What happened to Air One?
Helicopter backup required in Burton.
Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight.
It's okay. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. Honestly, dude, if there's a pursuit like this, why would you leave your car? Like, you're safer in your car. I understand, like, in situations like this, your adrenaline starts pumping and you start to forget the essential stuff. Seriously, dude. Okay, did he go? He's not even here, guys. Alright, we'll get him up. Okay.
There's got a beat on him from up here. He's heading south.
This is a serious gunfire.
Do you copy?
I feel like this is a lot of people shooting in the car. Okay, so now we got two Air Ones. Now there's two vehicles? Did these people jump out? What is going on? Jeez, man.
We need backup.
Absolutely you do. Alright, we're gonna... Can I get a roadblock?
David, Sam, 5-2-5.
Why would you put the roadblock there, though? What if he doesn't turn right? Are random people just decided to shoot us? I understand, like... All right, I'm gonna need steak now. Is that in Rotten?
Richmond Glen.
Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit.
Oh, they pit him. They pit him. Dude, if you wanna take point, all right, requesting a pit because I got the bigger vehicle here. Alright, I'm clear for pit, guys. Just. Oh my goodness. You guys deal with that guy. Stop the vehicle, sir. Stop the vehicle. Oh my goodness.
Mike, Oscar, Sam, I'm going to back
up. I'm dead, my rifle. That car is
dispatch,
done for.
We got eyes. We're in pursuit.
Drop the gun. Oh, yep. Nope. Four suspects killed. Four suspects killed. Oh my goodness. This was a wild chase. What's going on now? You guys will deal with that. Let's see if we can save her. Okay. I'm gonna need medics on Coronas on. I'm not part of the other chase. Okay, she is alive. I'm gonna get a bunch of medics. Could I get an ambulance? Could I get sir, I mean ma'am, you are under arrest. For evading arrest with violence. I'm gonna turn on the sirens, guys. Seriously. Alright, I'm just gonna move her. Take a look at the rest. We are gonna slow down traffic in a moment. There is a vehicle in the river that I'm gonna have to fish out. Partners, let's. Should have actually let the ambulance take her because she is shot. But I'm gonna get her an ambulance transport. Just have to come over here. Yep. We killed a lot of people today. And this all is like a simulation, guys, but imagine cops really go through this. You're really lucky to be alive, man. You're really lucky to be alive. Can I get an ambulance here, guys?
Ambulance. Assistance required in Tonka Valley.
Sir, this is a crime scene. Please. Yep, she's glitched. Alright. Vehicle check. This is not a vehicle, guys. Alright. Just as a courtesy. Gonna try.
I got your back! Hey there.
Nowhere to go. Jeez. Go get him! My goodness. Dude, if he escapes, you all suck. Seriously. Alright, so shoot past. Can I get a corner?
Assistance required in Tava Valley.
Let's search the body real quick. Yeah, ambulance just right over. Why not? Small bag. Oh, Katy Perry. Okay. Small bag of white. Okay. I think I heard a gunshot. Farm all deal with you. What did you have in your pocket, sir? Shot by an angle. Yes, she definitely was. Fentanyl, knuckle dusters. Where are the other guys? They should be in front of me, actually. Okay. Looks like the game despawned the bodies. Or did Corner pick them up already? Oh, no, there's the other one. There's the other one. Take a look at what you had on your person before you passed. A pipe with tan powder residue and a few capsules in plastic container. Okay, that'll go to evidence. Can't really charge you for anything right now. Here for this in blood, unfortunately. Alright, Corner's gonna do its thing. You guys got the guy? I see him on the map. I'm not dealing with that. Crime, man. Like, literally, looking at the situation, you're like the last person alive, and you're literally gonna have to pay for all of the crimes that have been committed today. Crazy. And she is not here. She left with the ambulance, so I can't even charge her. Alright. I'm just gonna dispatch her.
Roger that, code 4.
Thanks for helping us. Even though. Why am I saying thanks for helping? This wasn't my pursuit. This was not my pursuit. I'm just gonna wait for Corona. Just gonna wait for Corona to get with this last guy, then we're out of here. Thanks everyone. Thanks for coming out.
Officers report a suspect on the run in Banham Canyon.
We're on it. We're on it, dispatch. Lincoln 18 is on it. I realize I said Lincoln 14 before. Lincoln 18. My bad. Trying not to destroy anything more? Any more property? They say prisoner escaped, so I shouldn't need any more backup than this. This tower looks pretty good, man. Is he armed? He is heavily armed. Okay.
We got eyes on the target, moving to engage.
Drop the gun, sir. Drop the weapon immediately. Get on the floor. floor.
Drop it!
Fucking crazy.
You are under arrest, sir. Let's get that weapon. Just, he's glitching.
I got you now.
You're under arrest, sir. Jeez, I think those other cops have been injured over there. Actually, before I move you, I'm gonna make sure you don't have anything else that you can poke me. You stab me. Jail is jail, sir. You can't just be escaping like that. Where'd you get that? Jeez, man. Freaking. Where am I taking you? Anyway. Yeah, I was thinking a bit too much over there. Alright. Yeah, we're definitely gonna drug test you, dude. You just added time to your sentence. Yep. We need. Oh my goodness. We need a medic here immediately. We need a medic here immediately.
Ambulance. Assistance required in, Badham Canyon.
Is he the only one? Having a long.
Got that right.
Thank God
we
depressing.
Even show up.
Damn. Okay. You have just ruined your life. I'm gonna try one more time, guys. I'm gonna try one more time. You better hope this guy survives. Dispatch requesting coroner unit for officer.
Assistance required in Badham Canyon.
Alright, drug swab test. You. Open your mouth.
Unbelievable! Thank you!
This guy is gonna have the worst day of his life. Okay, just so I don't forget. Do you even have... Yep. He had the white on him. Possession of that. And then violent crimes. Homicide. Murder of a police officer. That's life right there. I once stopped this group of guys who was robbing the cash in transit guys, and out of the four, three of them died. The last guy murdered a cop and attempted to murder two of them, two cops. He got 49 years for attempted murder, police officer. Really, really, really crazy. He had a weapon on him. Weapon? Possession of a weapon by a felon, actually, yeah. Yep, you can't have a gun permit if you're an inmate. Seriously. We're gonna make sure you never see the sun again, sir. Dispatch, can I get a transport to this scumbag? Alright. Call insurance for this. Much fat bed. Yep, please.
Flatbed, assistance required in Badham Canyon.
Thanks, officer. Appreciate it. You needed like 5 mil and stuff? That's crazy. That's the university over here. Maybe one of these days I'll do a video where I'm security at this university. Oh my goodness. That did not just happen.
You are looking totes delicious.
Go ahead. I like how people just behave around police. You know, like how when you're around police officers and you have done nothing wrong all day long, you just have this overwhelming urge to feel like you're guilty of doing something. I feel it all the time, especially if I've been stopped. Might as well go, right? Officer on the police stop. Traffic stop, rather. A little bit of downtime. Show me 10-8 dispatch. I'm getting 18 available for calls. Who's he hooting at? Oh. Am I drunk? Oh, no, it's okay.
No one has an excuse to look like that.
Just chilling out.
I Yeah, not a lot going on. We've had such a busy day, and now you've got a bunch of downtime. A lot of offenders. So as you guys can see, not a lot much going on. So then I'm just gonna pack it in. Alright guys, thanks for coming through. Solid day. It's really good that everybody survived. We're still here. We can go back to our people. You know, yeah, hard to lose that officer earlier. Look, hopefully, we can get that scumbag life. Hopefully the judge, you know, build a solid case. Judge is on our side. But, thanks for backing me up, guys. It's been awesome being with you. You guys were excellent today. Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah, I guess see you guys next shift. Appreciate it. Alright, guys. Now, we can check out some court cases. Okay.